Yanso Jingo Chimda. Hello, my name is Yanso. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is The Strongest Man, Samson. I read, Samson was the strongest one. God made him strong. Samson was strong enough to kill the lion. He killed the lion with bare hand. Samson even won the battle of Philistine. The Philistine tried to kill Philistines tried to kill Samson. They tried the Israelite party, but Samson was stronger than they were. Next page, I want to do whatever I want. Samson did obey God. He didn't obey to parents. Samson also did what made him seem sad. He fell in love with a Philistine girl, Delilah. The Philistine came to Delilah. We will give you a lot of money. Find out what made Samson so strong. Delilah kept him to tell her through the day and night. Samson gave him and said, "The truth is in my long hair." Delilah cut his long hair and called the Philistine. Samson made him sad. next page. Samson woke up from his sleep, but Samson's tears were gone. He didn't listen to God. He didn't listen to his parents. And now Samson was weak to prison, put him in jail. Next page. Yes, this. Samson woke up from the sleep, but Samson's strength was gone. He didn't listen to God. He didn't listen to parents, and now Samson was weak. The first time put him in jail. The first time made it. Him Samson blind. They made him work hard. They loved to him. They gave their girl to him. Samson ripped and his hair began to grow. One day the big time were gathered at a great temple to worship their God. Next page, at the big party, Philistines called Samson out and they made fun of him. Samson cut off the rope and around you, ha ha ha. Samson replied to God, God make me strong one last time. Help me take revenge to Philistines. They are called the Israelites. God made him strong again. Samson pushed the pillar with all his might. The temple crashed down over the people in the temple. Yeah, today we read the Bible for fun and fun. See you next time. Bye.